Hey everybody, Dave here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to talk about spark plugs. There are a lot of different types out there, so today I'll be talking about a few options, their different features, and overall performance. As I walk you through the different spark plug types, you'll be hearing terms like copper, platinum, and iridium. These are all metals used in the construction of spark plugs. The type of metal can make a huge difference in both performance and fuel efficiency. Your vehicle's manufacturer will recommend a specific spark plug type for your vehicle, but it's always okay to upgrade. Here are the different metals available. Let's start with copper spark plugs. Formulated for reliable performance in all conditions, copper plugs are known to deliver quick starts, smooth acceleration, and good fuel economy for older cars, trucks, and small engines. Next, we have platinum spark plugs. With a platinum tip that helps eliminate gap erosion, these plugs are designed to fire more quickly and cleanly for improved starting and acceleration, as well as fuel economy and emissions. One of the outstanding features of our third option, double platinum spark plugs, is platinum to platinum firing. It's the preferred technology for DIS engines, or ignition systems without a distributor. Double platinum plugs provide faster starts and quicker acceleration, better fuel economy, and improved durability. And we've saved the best for last. Iridium spark plugs are among the most technologically advanced spark plugs available on the market today. In fact, most late model vehicles include this type of plug from the manufacturer. The design of iridium spark plugs delivers better overall ignitability and optimum performance, including outstanding acceleration, high fuel efficiency, and maximum durability. Your local O'Reilly Auto Parts store stocks a full selection of spark plugs for your vehicle. And of course, you can also find them all at O'ReillyAuto.com. Our DIY videos are designed to answer questions we get in our stores every day. If you found this one helpful, subscribe to our channel to get all the latest. We'll see you again soon.